My whole family's suffering from malnutrition, and I can't even.